The most extreme position here would be no limits on abortion whatsoever, allowing an abortion right up to the moment of birth, which is what the lieutenant governor supports.